There are multiple ways on how you can move ash around. You can move ash off-site via rail, you can move ash off-site via truck, or you can move ash on-site, which involves the construction of on-site landfills. I wanted to be part of an organization that was well known throughout the region. And I saw Duke Energy as an opportunity for me to be involved with an effort that I knew that would have a big impact on our environment.